Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video we will show you about the Sarah Roberts biography and lifestyle. Full name Sarah Roberts. Born on 1 August 1988, age 33 years. Nationality, America. Country, United States. Sarah Elizabeth Roberts is an American weightlifter. She qualified for the 2012 Summer Olympics in London and earned a bronze medal in weightlifting at the 2016 Summer Olympics in Rio de Janeiro, becoming the first US athlete to medal in Olympic weightlifting. In 16 years, she repeated her feat in the 87 kg category at the 2020 Olympic Games in Tokyo, once again earning bronze and becoming the first US woman to earn two Olympic weightlifting medals. Career. Growing up in Desert Hot Springs, California, Roberts competed in throwing events at San Jacinto High School in San Jacinto, California. Top rank in short put, she earned scholarship to the University of Alabama and Arizona State University. As part of her short put training at a local Arizona gym under coach Joe Missela, she began doing Olympic style lifts in 2008. That same year, after only 3 months of weightlifting, Roberts qualified for nationals and stopped competing in short put, losing her scholarship in the process. Personal life. Roberts is a member of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints and is of Mexican ancestry. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.